There's a new leader in afternoon news, the station you turn to first for severe weather.
And we have a strong storm move through today.
The station you count on for your first look at breaking news.
We're live on the scene of a fire in Jefferson Parish right now.
Thanks, Louisiana, for making WDSU News the most watched program on television at 4 o'clock, followed by WDSU News at 5 and NBC Nightly News with Brian Williams. WDSU, the leader in local news.